15 years ago, Katie Kazoo had a rotten day. She missed the football and lost the game for her team. She slipped in the mud, and she burped in front of the whole class. It was the worst day ever. That night, Katie Kazoo made a wish on a shooting star.
I wish I could be anyone but me.
The very next day, a magic wind began to blow. It was a wind so strong and powerful, it blew Katie Kazoo right out of her own body. 1, 2, switcheroo! Imagine Katie's surprise when she realized she had turned into a hamster.
I wound up inside my friend's sneaker, and boy, did that shoe stink.
You wouldn't believe the mess she made of things when she switcherooed into a hairdresser named Sparkle.
I should probably stay away from scissors.
Then there was the time she turned into the owner of her favorite pizzeria.
It took me like a week to get that pizza dough out of my hair.
Whenever Katie Kazoo switcheroos, she causes a whole lot of trouble. But somehow she's always able to make things right again. And for the past 15 years, that's made her a chapter book superstar. Happy birthday, Katie Kazoo. Congratulations on 15 years of switcheroos.